Hey everyone, welcome back to Pharaoh. Oh, balls. Just in time for a collapsed building because it was too far from a road. That's a nice way to start, wouldn't you say? Let's put a small statue there. Turn it around, though. Now whenever he looks out his bedroom window, he can see the face of some guy staring at him. Let's set the speed up a little bit. Be able to save ourselves some time. Bricks are right there. This guy's still chilling out. Waiting for a space to dump the clay. Yeah, prosperity rating went up. There's the bricks. Yeah, there we go. Bring that shit in. Watching the monuments go up was awesome, especially when you get to build the really big ones. This is only a small one. Stuff going up here. Are we doing all right? What did he single out? He probably got this one with a beer. You never have too much beer. Fucking kick ass, I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what. They even got the doorway built and everything. Look at that. 22 loads of bricks. Current course requires 4 loads to complete. It's already 22%. Got some more cash. Getting paid. Fucking sweet. Live nearby. Nobody's brewing beer. Let's see if we can get some housing to evolve here. I'm actually gonna save before I do something dumb because that could affect the desirability of surrounding houses. Here they come. They know there's a vacancy. Cyrus rewards those who pay in worship. Yes. Let's order a grand festival to our patron god. pretty soon, we're also going to want to be careful. 2,000 bricks going to require 8,000. You don't want to start purchasing more than you need. We're still a ways away, but it's not too bad. Palace has been robbed. Oh, you bitch. Didn't take long to go up, did it? There is some entertainment to be found, but not enough. Sorry, guys. I don't know what to do to help you. I just don't. I really only need you for the work. Request goods. O village noble Scorche II the Fifth, to satisfy citizens' needs, the city of Pirwaja requests that you send 900 flasks of beer in 12 months. Helping Pirwaja could bring us benefits later. Because the city is so faithful and dedicated, Bass blesses house and bazaars with a bounty of food and goods. Alright, so in order to satisfy the request, you have to click on the item. Remember how to do it. There's a space where you can ask a political overseer. Right here. So when you have outstanding requests, you can click on this to honor that. And they want 900. We have 2,000 in the storage yard. So if we can click to dispatch the goods, then all those goods will then be taken out of your storage yard and sent off elsewhere. We need to start brewing more, or we're gonna run out. My breweries are now short. Check the map here. Importing to maintain 2,400. So they've sold us their yearly allocation of bricks already, and we've sold our yearly allocation of papyrus. So we won't be doing any more trading until the year is over, which is pretty close, actually. So 6,000 more bricks, and we've got 1,000 in the store, 400 bricks in the storage yard. Grand Festival. There you go, get to the brewer. Come on, I saw somebody in there, fucking around. Good inundation. Palace has been robbed. Robbing our shit, man. Stupid ass palace. Standing climbs. So, blah blah blah, because you have sent the flasks of beer as they requested, you have become more popular among your fellow Egyptians and your kingdom rating has risen. So, a gift from a neighbor, they want to give us bricks. Let's accept them. So, that was nice. Now we don't have to buy them. Which helps. Put a well there. That way they at least get something. Somebody's gotta buy all that paper, man. Save again. No. I said save. Uh-oh. We're gonna run out of money. Spread weavers and jewelers. Should probably... not import anymore. Brewers need to start staffing their shit. Got a lot of paper. These stupid caravans need to come to buy it. Probably don't need that reed gatherer anymore.